that which is my best food. Is it biryani? My best food, before I was married, it was the food made by my mother. And now, it is the best food for me, is the food made by my wife. I'm a person who's satisfied, mashallah, because I see more for the thing which will get me benefit in akhirah. The food that my wife makes, I'm not claiming she's the best cook, but for me, she makes the best food for me. And I would prefer the kadi khichdi made by my wife than the biryani. I do use the word biryani in my lecture because biryani is a delicacy for the people of the Indian subcontinent, for the people of India, for the people of Pakistan. That is the reason I give examples of food which are popular. If it's a kadi khichdi, they may not, most many, that one, that will not be the best food for many of the human beings. So the simple food made by my wife, I prefer than the biryani made by the chef outside. And I'm very satisfied, and I thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to